Untold stories linger in memory, like cobwebs in an abandoned home, covering space, engulfing the place in emptiness. Nothingness, no survivor to tell the tale. Not here, none here. Maybe out there somewhere, together with the spilled milk and scattered seeds. Untold stories suffer in silence, muffled in a scream, stifled in a dream of what seemed to be the victor's moment of glory, translated into the power of a story. First the telling, then the retelling. You've heard it all before. His story has been told. Mine is still trying to unfold. Untold stories drowned in the sea, and yet stolen sentiments still prevail in the minds that manage to flee to the oasis of distant islands, lying remote and unvisited. Seeds of truth sprinkled over barren lands, lying dormant and uninitiated. The chance of a fruitful life at the mercy of the rainmakers. Untold stories lie invisible in the open, undetected, concealed by fearful thoughts, camouflaged by sparks of emotion, unable to mutate into motion. The art that you draw on life, but theirs is drawn out, so they lie there lifeless, waiting for a breath. Untold stories linger in memory, a stale stench, nauseating, rotting reality of decaying lives, unfelt feelings, untouched hearts, suffocating in the haze of a blind eye, a world on the verge, but still afraid to take a dip in these cold waters of truth. So these stories remain untold, but still they remain. Time and time, they persist. And time and time, they persist.